Today we're making the bacteria and the phage. So we're just gonna check and make sure that the main part turned out okay.
I think more brown along the left arm and along the kneecap.
Yeah, pretty close. This is the baby being born through the human vagina. So like, that's never been done before that I'm aware of. Again, just really like the colors, we were trying to figure out like what would those pops of color look like for Plato's cave. Human DNA, like how do we even connect those strands with people just sitting on top of each other's shoulders, and how do we create dimensionality inside of that?
This information is so cutting edge, and like really I think the public needs